select on this shit. Push the seat back and turn the system up. True story, pay attention to the details. Think about the robbery. So when I bite them, you can picture these stories. Supposedly we're separated by some 6 degrees. Whether you're thick as thieves, junkies eating Mickey D's, cooking dope in a spoon, rolling up their freaking sleeves like Bobby with the burnout eyes. Bruised up veins, lackluster chime, riding arms and used up game. Dope sick and sticking old ladies at ATMs with wrinkled skin for eyelids, threw punches and caved them in. They had bad habits, battered teens, turned stick up kids, turned needle shooters, turned erratic fiends. And now it seems Bobby's doing beanies, breaking and entering, taking what's tempting and hopping fences till his ankles are bent again. Race for the hot box, stolen cane and Xbox, a couple games, a couple lames in the front seat, swerving lanes, flipping middle fingers at suburban dames, driving by whose pussies got wet, filled with nervous shames. Back to Southie, hopped out the car, then ran their mouths like the fucking dope fiends they are. When the skinny stays in the shed and he leaves his corner, stays inside the days in his stead. Gets locked up in the bay, adding the days in his head. Ed rolled over to Southie with a knife like a faggot, looking for Bobby who committed the robberies, trying to stab it. He got a habit for murder, he wanna kill him slow. He stole some shit out his wife's room, he's gonna kill him, yo. A gray infinity rolls 5 deep up our street. He holds a blade inside his hand tightly till their eyes meet. Before he stabbed him in the abdomen, he screams the wrong name. Thought it was Bobby, he punks at his lungs with a long shake. Jumped into his whip, pedaled to the floor with his friends, thinking justice is sweet when it ends with revenge. Only problem is Bobby wasn't the dude screaming Jesus, bleeding in the street. It was Timmy with the same features. He worked for the boys club, no drugs, no thugs. Now he's slumped in the street, choking on his own blood. It's mistaken identity.
You know the evil the men do. Tell us where the men go.
And the game.